Good morning, kindergarten. Today is Tuesday, May 26th. If you could join me with our morning prayer, so prayer your hands. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. So today is day 3 of our backwards boot camp, going all the way to the last day of school. So today is X, which is for exchange autographs. So exchange means to give to someone else and they'll give back to you. So kind of like if I had my autograph and I gave it to you and you gave me yours. So that means you're going to be making an autograph today, which is a way, a fancy way of writing your name. And we're all going to be sharing in the Google Classroom so that everyone can see. So that we'll be exchanging our autographs. So this one's mine. This is called a rainbow autograph. And I am going to show you how to make a rainbow autograph. So stay tuned for how to make it. So today we're going to do some rainbow writing. And so the first thing we're going to need is a piece of paper, a pencil, and some markers. So I've got the colors of the rainbow right here. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple, or violet. So I'm going to put those off to the side. And the first thing I'm going to need to do is to write my name in pencil. So my name is Miss Law. One thing you're going to need to remember when you're doing these letters is you need to make lots of big spaces between each letter. Otherwise, you can end up with something kind of like this. So it looks pretty, but my S didn't have enough space, nor did my W, which is kind of sad. It looks pretty, but it isn't exactly what I want. So we're going to try to make sure we have lots of space between our letters. So I'm going to start on the far side of my paper, and remember that we always start from the top. So I'm going to make an M, and an S. Whoops, there went my lid. I have an M, and then I have an S for Miss, and then Law, like L, and an A, and a W. So hopefully that's going to be enough space. So now we're going to start using our colors in the order of the rainbow colors. So the first one is red. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to trace around each letter. Because it's the first letter, it's okay if it goes on top of the pencil if you're not able to get it quite straight. So here I'm kind of going a little bit over the pencil. That's okay again because I said it's the first color. So I'm going to go over each letter. Alright, so there's our red. The next step is to do our orange. So again, I'm going to go over each letter, but this time I want to make sure that I'm not going over the red. I want to have it this side, just like that. Alright, and there is my orange. The next step is going to be doing in yellow. So red, orange, yellow. Alright, and now that we've got our yellow, we are next going to get onto our green. Ready for our blue.
And finally, we're on to our purple. Thank goodness, because I'm starting to run out of space. And that's how you make your name with rainbow writing. As you can see, I kind of ran out of some space and I had to add some more onto my S. But that's okay, as you can add as you go. And there you go. Hope you have fun drawing your name with rainbow writing.
It's also Butterfly Week. We're continuing on with our butterfly theme, so make sure to check out all the amazing activities that we have in the placemat for this week. And tomorrow will be our Zoom session, so make sure to come on by tomorrow, and I will see you then. So have a great day. Make sure to make your rainbow autograph and post in the Google Classroom. And Miss Law and Mrs. Evangelista can't wait to see your rainbow autograph and see all the amazing work you have been doing. Last thing before I go. We have also started a virtual classroom on Google. So I've also posted a link of how to get to that Google Classroom. When you click on it, one of the first things you're going to want to do is to click on either Miss Law or Mrs. Evangelista, because we'll have little bitmojis of us in the Google Classroom. So click on one of us, and when you do, it'll pop up a video of how to use the virtual Google Classroom. So after you're done this video, and maybe before you even do your autograph, or after, whichever you choose, go check out the Google Virtual Classroom and click on Miss Law or Mrs. Evangelista.